Spartan here, my buddy Nightburn.
Hey, the Claptrap Bronies, anything my little pony!
Oh man, I'm still waking up.
why don't you give our audience a view right now?
Yeah.
This, my friends, is an area where I live. Quite beautiful, isn't it? Tranquil, peaceful, nauseating. I mean, nostalgia. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you exactly where we're located, but
a lot of trees.
Yeah, lots of trees, lots of pines, lots of oaks, lots of cedar. How do you think James got his big black thing?
Bullshit.
I figured we'd give y'all something a little different. I don't know, my last video was a little depressing, the one before that one was a little depressing, so we thought we'd give you something that would lighten up the mood a little bit on this happy Easter day. Easter bomb.
Oh yeah.
The impression.
So happy Easter, everyone.
Dr. Spartan, if we die!
I don't blame anyone but you. You're the one driving.
Hey, we still have beer, we still have hogs, we still got cows, fat ladies on crack, just fat ladies. Yeah, that's the piece that my car probably bounced off of. Now people, we can have our snack.
Just coincidence.
Oh, I hate coincidence. And that was as bad as his breath. If he part of the church. How the hell do you get excommunicated when you're not even part of the church?
I am completely honest.
Well, listen, I have an excommunicated. I dropped the obvious. Oh, praise Satan! These horrible goody two-shoe bastards shall never take my blessed soul from you. Thank you. Why do you think I said little Bucky? I ain't gonna say little Chunky. I'm not saying he went Dunky Dunky. Middle East. For women.
Well, I'm talking about the U.S.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! We're talking New Jersey. Blazing White Tiger, hater of clap traps, brownies, and anything My Little Pony. Signing off.
Well, you're signing off. I'll be doing this one for just a little bit longer.
He's gonna work off to something called Barbie.
Bullshit. Oh, man, damn, that windshield of yours heated up my camcorder, damn.
Yeah, I'm about to worry.
Alright. Got my stuff, and adios, my friend.
Adios,
man. Catch you later.
Always.
All right, that was a bit interesting and painful for me in my case. Finally back home after hanging out with my good friend Nightburn, and about to see my adorable dog and my father, if he's home at all, which I think he is. Alright, I had to turn on this because it's dark in here. So this is about the end of my video, and we'll see you guys next time. So, let's see what button I'm pressing. Alright, bye.